generation. What is the secret to dating?
I mean, we have 4 eligible bachelors. Great jobs, great cars. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I got money in the bank.
And we're good looking.
It'll be the perfect catch for any woman.
Secure the room, I want options. Stand that wrong chance that I won't end up carrying.
Killed in action. Fuck that. I bought Mission to leave with nothing. She's dead.
Aborting is not an option. Let's be mean fucking soldiers, hunt down and kill everyone.
And how are we gonna do that, Sarge? We're surrounded by a small fucking army. The bullet out of here, like the asses are on fire. She's dead! She's dead! This mission fucked!
Have you been up all night?
Yep. You had this one hooked. She's ready for anything. Yeah, listen to what Delicious wrote. I got 3 holes. Which one am I playing in?
Damn! 3 keys are so bad, is it?
Going to cinemas on Wednesday. Gives an excuse to get loose.
Well, I'll be double dating with you. For all you know, she could be a serial killer.
Wait for Heather to kill you. She still ain't done that yet.
Today's the day. Gonna start trade today, okay?
Right.
You know, I've been waiting weeks for this, Mike. Are we really going to start training? Or are you going to fuck me off again?
Yeah, didn't I promise you? I got everything signed and I've delivered. I'm like a postman. First class. Commonwealth boxing champions always keep their word.
To move up in the world, then he has to realise what we do to protect ourselves.
Yes, Pat. We don't kill people from Business Central. This isn't our business. They're some of our best customers. How is this going to show Robert we have to be ready to kill?
Then we'll just have to explain to Robert that if we're set up, we can't afford to lose. Because we're not just risking our jobs here. We can end up dead, or even worse, waiting to die. And I don't know about you, Tommy, but I ain't waiting to die for no one.
Oi! What took you so long?
Out of all the girls in town, you had to go and steal my girl.
What are you on about?
You and Heather seen each other behind my back.
Don't be stupid. You know I'm allergic to that girl.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. That's why you tell me to let it go, when you're the one that wants to hold on tight.
What are you trying to say?
Delicious is Heather. I saw the conversations on the computer. You've been talking to her all along.
You mean I said them things to her?
So you're telling me that you didn't know?
No. I wouldn't do that to you, would I? It was about time you realised Heather don't like you. Now get over it.
Shakes that most in the toilet, otherwise it's known as something else.
Don't stand in the middle of your round when there's 2 guys and the other 2.
Yeah, and always use a condom when you fuck a prostitute, right?
Whoa.
What? Yo, I'm joking, man. Just jokes, man.
Circumstances.
You're fired!
I'm fucked.
That's right! You're fired!
You're fired!
Now,
now take me if they don't. That's how it goes, isn't it? This is me. I'm gonna be no one else for no one else. Straight up level 7. Nothing ever gonna change.